This country's on a long downhill slide and you're pushing it along. You're trying to act civil and normalize this. This isn't normal.
1917 police strike. Look it up. They don't give a fuck about you guys either. I'm sorry. Just saying.
Sir, are you wanting to leave the bar? No, sir. You need to go stand on the sidewalk if you're not going to do it. He's going to be next. Are you going to leave the bar or would you like to go to jail?
Stand right there.
You can stand on the
civil rights demonstration. Civil rights, baby. Civil rights.
No. He's a legal observer.
Yeah.
He's a legal observer.
He's a legal observer.
Sir, do you want to leave the bar? Would you just stand on the sidewalk? No, I think you stand on the sidewalk. Can you stand on the sidewalk just on the other side?
I can stand on the sidewalk.
Why didn't you guys fucking arrest him?
He was a leader of silence.
Silence.
This is wrong.
This
is wrong.
Six, five, four,
what you're
three,
doing
two.
Is wrong. How do you feel about this? What you are doing is wrong. What you are doing is wrong.
What?
No. I don't want to do either of those things. I don't want to do either of those things.
Thank God.
Back
up.
Either of those things.
Back up.
Get off him.
Leave the park.
You pushed me. I didn't touch you.
This is wrong.
No, this is.
You don't want to be arrested. Leave the park. Let's go.
Can't believe you fucking arrested my buddy, man. Fuck you guys.
We're going to be here tomorrow.
That's
we're going to
fine.
Be here next day.
Be here tonight.
What you're doing is wrong.
I think people can be here tonight.
People could be here tonight, but you're threatening them.
Okay, go ahead and the sidewalk.
I would like
you guys. Folks, the street is not closed. I need you to get up on the sidewalk all the way across.
Who was the last person you guys
said, sir? Please get up on the sidewalk.
Who was the last person you guys
said, sir? Can you get up on the sidewalk, please?
He was a legal observer.
So I guess you all solved crime, huh? That's why you're out here?
Yes, they solved crime. All the
it's all done. There's nothing left to do.
So much crime in Santa Barbara, we definitely need more police.
Hey, James, we love you.
We love you,
James! We love you, James! I bought you so much fucking beer!
Go, girl.
Your kids are gonna hate you.
They probably already do.
Yeah, you got relatives too.
Assuming they even have
you know, police have the highest rates of domestic violence of any career? That's for a reason.
You guys are making the news now.
It's going to be on news all over the country.
Yeah.
People are going
to
watch.
Yeah.
Mariah,
we love you. We love you, Mariah!
Mariah!
Really?